So easy. Use the symmetry tool, draw these lines, then fill the shapes, and then start adding texture with your brushes. Use the selection tool to stay inside of your glass, and then add these little wibbly wobblies. We'll make a little slice of lime, fill the shape, add some leaves. We'll add even more leaves and start painting details. But of course, I will guide you through the entire process in the full video at Patreon. This is